what I'm saying? Everybody, now, come on, man. I want to tell y'all this story, man. Now, this song was written like in the 80s, but it's still relevant today. But it goes by the name of Children's Story, written by none other than Slick Rick, one of Def Jam's finest. So y'all gotta walk with me. Y'all gotta pay attention. All right, y'all ready? Y'all tucked in? Well, here we go. Once upon a time, not long ago, when people were forgiven and lived life slow, the laws were stern and justice stood, and people were behaving like they ought to good. The little boy who was misled by another little boy, this is what he said. Me and you decide we're gonna make robbing old folks to make it. He did the job, money came with ease, but one couldn't stop, it's like he had a disease. He robbed an uncle, and he tried to rob. It was a DT undercover. The cop grabbed his arm, he saw the agony rapping. He said, be still, boy, don't need to sad. Punched him in the belly and he gave him a slap. But little did he know, the little boy was strapped. The kid pulled out his gun, he said, why'd you hit me? The barrel aimed straight for the cop's kidney, and the cop got scared again, he started to figure, I'll do years if I pull this. So he cold dash and ran around the block, got radioed down to another lady cop. Ran by the street where he saw his sister, ran for the 80 shot back when he missed her. Looked all around from expectations, he decided he had with the subway station, but he was coming and he made him out. He was running top speed as he went up the grave. My old man down, he swore he'd kill him. Then he made a move to an abandoned building. Ran upstairs up to the top floor. Opened up the door, man, guess what he saw? I need bullets, hurry up, run. The dope ain't got a spanking shotgun. He went inside, but it was cops on the so we broke inside the car, a stolen number. Raised up the block doing 83. Crashed to a tree near a university. Escaped alive, but the car was battered. Ran a tat tat and all the cops shattered. Ran a pregnant lady and put out the automatic in the center. Frank off, my honey hit dead. He's in his heart, he knew it was wrong, so he let the lady go and he started to run.